Top of the morning to you, ABE stars. I'm Maitri.
And I'm Ella. We are your ABE TV anchors.
Today is Tuesday, March 17th, which means it's St. Patrick's Day.
It is a C4 day for special area classes. It's Brain Awareness Week, so we have a tip for you. Did you know that exercise makes you smarter?
Scientists have discovered that when you exercise, a chemical is released that makes it easier for you to learn.
So if you are stuck on a problem, try taking a brain break to get some exercise.
You could do jumping jacks, run in place, or hop on one foot. Anything that gets your heart pumping will work.
You can keep your heart and your brain healthy.
We have three birthday shamrocks today. Noah Hostetter,
Sienna Scott,
and Isaac Williams celebrate their birthdays on St. Patty's Day.
Make sure to jig on down to the office after the show and get a card and pencil from Mrs. Jordan and have a fun birthday.
For lunch today, we will be having a personal pan pizza with chicken pot pie and a biscuit.
And our sides will be wee bits of corn and baby carrots.
Sounds tasty.
We have a creative St. Patrick's Day joke for everyone.
Why can't you iron a four-leaf clover?
I don't know. Maybe it won't be lucky anymore.
Because you don't want to press your luck.
Funny joke for St. Patrick's Day.
If you have a joke, put your name and your teacher's name on it.
Then put it in the ABE TV mailbox by the music room.
Now we have some little leprechauns from Mrs. Vittoria's great third grade class.
Are they hiding a pot of gold over there?
Hi, I'm Emma.
Hi, my name is Rain.
Hola, my name is Evan.
Hi, I'm Emma.
Evan.
Hi, I'm Abel.
Hi, I'm Ben.
Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Everyone knows that today is St. Patrick's Day.
St. Patrick's Day is a celebration that happens each year on March 17th.
It marks the day St. Patrick died in the year 461.
He is the patron saint of Ireland.
Most people wear green on this day, even if they aren't Irish.
One Irish tradition is to pinch anyone who isn't wearing green on this day.
But at ABE, we don't pinch because we are always kind and caring.
Thanks for watching ABE TV. I'm Maitri.
And I'm Ella, saying don't pinch anyone, and may the luck of the Irish be with y'all today.